Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today I've come up with an acronym I think that's going to help us. What is the acronym? It's called TAP. It stands for type, amount, and position. And this is all in relation to treatment, absorption, and diffusion technology. I think people have a lot of misconceptions about the two types of technology. I know they have a lot of misconceptions by how much they need and where to put them. So let's use TAP as our acronym for type, amount, and position, and walk through some of the steps we need to walk through in order to determine the answers to those. We know from past videos that pressure and reflections in small rooms are our two main issues. So we need to define where is the pressure, because that's our position. Okay, where are the reflections, if we're talking about reflections? What type of treatment we're going to use? Okay, so, and then what amount of treatment we're going to use? So each type of problem, each type of pressure problem, each type of frequency within that pressure problem, and each type of reflection is going to need the appropriate treatment. So we have to figure out all of the areas that we need to treat. Where does it go? What type we're going to use, and how much? That's the key. A lot of people don't understand the quantities that you need. So we know with pressure, Helmholtz, membrane, diaphragmatic. We've walked through that many times in videos. I won't go through it in this video. But these are our three types of devices for pressure. And then with reflections, we have diffusion and absorption. Now, we know with absorption, we've got rates and levels that we have to be careful about. With diffusion, we have distances to the listening position, from the speakers to the listening position, from the rear wall to the listening position, front wall, side wall. So all of that has to be taken into consideration. So back to our acronym, type, amount, and position. If we're going to apply that to diffusion, what type are we going to use? Quadratic is our favorite because it meets all the criteria for a diffuse sound field. How much? Okay, where are we going to put it? All those answers need to be addressed. And those have to be calculated. You know, you can't just guess and you can't just say, well, I have some space here, I'm going to put diffusion, which I hear a lot. And the first question you're going to get from me is why. And if you can't answer that, then I don't know that I know that you don't know what you're doing in that area. So we need to be really careful. So TAP is our new acronym, type, amount, and position, and it applies to treatment. And I want you to ask yourself that in everything you're thinking about doing to your audio rooms. Thank you. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. Our room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website and there's a book now button so you can book a appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. Our forum will actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.